caught on camera here the moment police officers in New Jersey stopped a moving car on a highway after the driver had passed out. South Brunswick police tell us they spotted the unconscious driver Saturday on Route 522. They used their patrol car to force the vehicle to the side of the road. After breaking a window, they stopped the car, got the driver out, and arrested him. Police say the 28-year-old man from Pennsylvania was driving and passed out under the influence.